So we're gonna tie the fireman's axe, and we're gonna make sure we have enough rope ahead of us so that when we tie, the tool doesn't end up suspended before we're done. This is tied with a clove hitch up against the base of the axe by the head, a half hitch over the blade, and another half hitch at the top of the blade, no more than 4 inches down from the top.